history, as I stand here, there were heroes that existed before me. There are unborn heroes which will talk tomorrow after me. At this moment, I am just hearing and living this moment. Ye apne aap mein hi ek chamatkar hai. This is a gift that you are giving.
I keep wondering, many of my students also keep asking me as to what is Bhatsar's impression about fear. What is fear and how do we, in fact we saw the play wherein he is overcoming depression. Of course there was a lady love in his life, the lady in white who came and changed his perspective about life. What is your impressions about fear?
Fear is a reality which you have to understand. You just as you can be afraid of yourself, fear will always be a part of you. Any living organism has fear, and that survival fear mechanism is hardwired in the human species, in the living species. That's the survival instinct in man. But courage is having fear and still doing things. ऐसा नहीं कि हमें डर नहीं लगता है था या डर नहीं लगता है उसके बावजूद हम निकलते हैं करते हैं हारते हैं गिरते हैं घूमते हैं फिर चलते हैं. That's the way the human evolution, that's the way the life journey is towards its own fulfillment. And there is no full stop, there is no horizon. You can't sum up. Mere jo last discourse jo U.G. Krishnamurti jiska aap zikr kar rahe hain, ek to wo, it would be a tragedy if you call him a guru, because that would defeat. My singular purpose is not to give him the status of a god. I would rather call him a fraud than a god, because he refused to join that bandwagon. So he said, let me be erased from the sands of time. His last words to me was, I don't want to be remembered. Our cultural pursuit is that we do everything to be remembered. We do everything to be remembered. So that shakhs, uski zehniyat ka andaaza shayad aapko is waqt ho hi sakta hai, kyunki hum apne schools mein, apne paathshalaon mein, apne colleges mein sikhate bachchon ko ke they must become figures to be remembered and revered. I can sum up everything on entry when I came. My success was instinctively to step onto my own rangoli and terrace. That was what leapt out of my body. Because I feel I don't want to burden this children with my non-existent greatness. I'm a fumbling, stumbling person. I have no greatness on my own. I'm an ordinary, simple person. I have fallen down and I've gotten up. I have learned through trial and error. I have failed more times than succeeded. I have failed my way to success. So don't be frightened of failure. If a mediocre, ordinary person like me can make it, where someday you give me a tribute like this, I assure each child here, each one of you can do it. Never was a child like you before. Never will there be a child like you again. You need syllabus, you need basic skills, because that's the language, the zaban hai. हमको एक दूसरे जबान की जरूरत नहीं पड़ती, खामोशी में ज्यादा बात अल्टीमेटली प्लीज ओन अप योरसेल्फ ऑन योर डीएनए. व्हेन यू वर बोर्न यू वर गिफ्टेड विद एवरीथिंग दैट लाइफ हैज इन इट्स ट्रेजर बॉक्स. डोंट लेट द स्कूल्स एंड इंस्टीट्यूशंस इरेज दैट. दैट्स व्हाई आई सेड इंस्टीट्यूशंस पॉलिश पेबल्स एंड डिम डायमंड्स. Don't be a dim diamond. Don't let the teachers take away your shine. I have the guts to do it. I remember I was telling my writer friend Shurita when I came here. I said, "Sir, I'm the Don Bosco school. Where did you take me?" मुझे वो सीन याद है कि द प्रीफेक्ट उसका डी कॉल मी एंड सेड के महेश यू कैन कम टू द स्कूल टू लर्न समथिंग टू गेट नॉलेज बट यू नो एवरीथिंग सो व्हाई शुड यू कम सो दे इंपर्टिनेंट मी सर यस फादर आई थिंक व्हाई शुड आई कम and he was very angry and he threw me out but it's taken me so many years to know that I didn't know anything that's why the journey is to arrive at that point to know that you will never know you will never be able to capture life in phrases in words isliye alag alag nazariye se zindagi ko dekhna padta hai and uske bawajood great Dalip Kumar didn't come to cover it. I was interviewing him in Bradford. And I asked him, I said, Mr. Yusuf Khan, what it has been for you to play Dalip Kumar in this lifetime? Unhone piche bahut bada slide lagaya tha, unki devdas ki tasveer thi bahut khoobsurat. To baithe the, unhone aisa dekha. Ab usse aap unki hatiye. कहा कि एक्सेलरेटिंग एस्पिराइजिंग फ्रस्ट्रेटिंग यार कुछ हाथ में आया ही नहीं कुछ बात समझ में आई ही नहीं परसों मैं अपने सीनियर करीब सलीम खान साहब के साथ था तो उन्होंने अशोक कुमार जी का जिक्र किया अशोक कुमार जी भी कहते थे यार कहाँ से आए हैं क्या किया कहाँ जाने को समझ आया ही नहीं Life is a mystery. Let us leave it unexplained.
Wow.
Life doesn't want a meaning. Life is an experience. We all will try and capture it and say that my meaning is the only meaning. बराबरी पता क्या होती है? बराबरी जो आप समझा रहे थे बच्चों के अलग-अलग ज़बान से is to know that my view is as important as your view. And this country, this great country, had that space. कि भैया मेरे नजरिए से ज़िंदगी जो है ये हाथी को अगर आप पूछ समझने के क्या वो हाथी के पर इंसाफ होगा नहीं अगर आप उसमें सिर्फ सूढ़ी है कोई हाथी को की पूछ पकड़ता है हाथी को तेरी पूछ है कोई उसकी सूंड पकड़ता है उसका सूंड है और एक व्यक्ति है जो पूरे हाथी को देख रहा है उसका नजरिया अलग है वो पूरा हाथी हम देख नहीं पाते हमारी जिंदगी करते ली जाती है not understand. That's why the great Guru Ramaji, there was a moment that I read from there. Okay, he was sitting inside and the people came to Guru Ramaji. They have come to meet you. He says, I don't want to come. They keep on asking me to explain about him. Meri kya aukaat hai? Main kya hoon? Ki main usko describe karun lafzon mein. And then he gave the analogy of ki kya aapne agar gul pata nahi hai, to main samjha paunga ki gul kya hai? Saying that we can't tie up life in words, शब्दों में या images में एक व्यक्ति की क्या औकात है कि इतनी बड़ी ये जो रहस्य है जो सदियों से जो है sages have come will keep on coming and going, but the mystery of life will continue and that is the way it should be. And today, I think let us dedicate this moment to that thought that. Each one of us will experience life.
Wow.
Each one of us will have a moment where you will try to sum up life and say, okay, this is it. Pause. That is not it. Jo shabdon mein band jaye wo zindagi nahi hai. Aasman wo nahi jahan par aap lakeer draw kar sakte. It is endless. I think that is what the children of your college exude in the end. I'm inhaling their vitality.
Oh.
They are the point. This is the Gangotri. This is what it is. कुछ नहीं ऐसे देख रहे मुझे देखते रहते हैं बस
Like your inspirer.
My last 8 days with Mr. Yogi Krishnamurti, who spent 30 years with me, was wordless. There was no conversation. लफ्जों से गहराई जो है कम्युनिकेट वही नहीं पाती है. ट्राई जस्ट फॉर टू सेकेंड्स बी क्वाइट. Why destroy this beauty with words? I have no hesitation in saying that I know one thing that I know. That's why I'm willing to listen to my children. They talk to me. I listen to them. They teach me. The elders, the teachers need to learn a lot from the students. The age that we live in, the educator needs to be educated.
The observer is the observer.
The world is in a mess because of the education that we have given to the children. We'll have to own up the mess. We have created this mess for them. They have to clean it up. We have to be our responsible for this. So I am asking the great Dalai Lama. All the stories that we were told have not helped us to keep man together. No corner of the human globe, the world, is left where man is not led, you know, attacked by his own brother. Huh? So then, is there a group? Is there a story that will hold mankind together? The idea of India that you keep on talking about so vehemently, you just keep on re-emphasizing, is itself under fire. We, in this age of communication, have never been so divided.
Right. What is the solution?
The solution is first own up that we are divided. Pehle mano to sahi bimari hai. Aap manenge nahi. You're talking about the, what did Guru Nanak Ji say? Living the truth is more important than truth.
Right.
Please walk your talk. Don't tell your children what you don't do. When I was a little boy, I used to see. The teachers don't live what they say. Parents don't live what they say. What was very heartening for me to hear from your mouth, sir, was when I entered, you say, that's a moment that will live, remain etched in your mind. Why? Not because of the performance. I live my word.
Yes.
Live your word. Live your word. Live your word. Tari and my friendship is not just words,
oh.
It endures on living those words. So I think that's all. And you don't require to be a very intelligent person to live our words. Cinema to ye seekhi nahenge, humse zyada behtar jaante.
Behtar banayenge.
I think the stunning imagery of Sarak 1.5.
Oh goodness.
Which is really good. Very good. Very good. There was a great moment in the life of Sri Ramakrishna Paramahansa and Vivekananda. Sri Ramakrishna Paramahansa was the great sage of West Bengal, and Vivekananda ji was his supposed disciple. So, Ramakrishna ji was a great part of Madhurga, Kaliman. But he, unfortunately, towards the end of his life, got cancer of the throat. So once Vivek was watching his lunch, कि ये देखिए फाइनली हुआ क्या कि हम खा रहे हैं और आप कैंसर से मैं सफर कर रहे हैं. तो ये गुस्से को उन्होंने महसूस किया और कहा ठीक बोला तू बेटा मैं पूछता हूँ आज. तो दूसरे दिन वो मुस्कुराते हुए आए और फिर विवेक के पास गए, उसने कहा कि मैंने कहा कि मैंने बात की माँ से, और माँ ने कहा कि बेटा बहुत पी लिया अपने गले से, बहुत खा लिया, अब तू विवेक के गले से पी, उसके मुँह से खा, तो तू खा बेटा, मैं तेरे को देखता हूँ, बहुत बोल लिया हम अब इनके मुँह से बोलेंगे।
थैंक यू जो आप आए और हमें मौका मिला कि आपके सामने परफॉर्म करें, और कि जो हमने सड़क 1.5 किया था, एक्चुअली इट वाज आइडिया कि हम डिप्रेशन को शोकेस करें, बिकॉज इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट जो संजय दत्त का कैरेक्टर था वो भी डिप्रेस दिखाया गया था, एंड कहीं पे हमने रिसर्च से पढ़ा कि सड़क को भी डिप्रेशन से रिलेट करती है। So, made a point to make sort of on the basic structure of depression. तो जो script थी वो मैंने लिखी है, but it was like ideas original तो कोई होता नहीं है, तो मैंने लिखी है ना, उस script पे चार चंद लगाने का काम अभिषेक पुरोहित का था, और बाकी पूरी टीम को मैं थैंक यू करना चाहूँगा उनकी वजह से आज हमारा सक्सेसफुल हुआ है ये पूरा सड़क बन पा रहा है। तो थैंक यू टू ऑल, और आपको भी
सर। She has been afflicted with depression, but she looked into the eyes of depression, and she, in fact, recently I asked her at a public forum. I said, "Shayan, मुझे एक बात बताओ कि अगर तुम्हारी ज़िंदगी में वो एक खौफनाक रात नहीं आती, तो क्या ये रोशनी जो तुम किताबों में बांध पाई हो, वो बांध पाती?" She said, "No, I think that night, the dark night of the soul, to which I went, was very important." So don't be scared of your darknesses. Don't be scared of your suffering days. The light that comes out from your dark days is more glory than the light that you confront without going through darkness. Life is no interval. It's just an ongoing drama. It never stops. But आज मुझे जो मौजूदगी से बड़ा मुझे लगा, मुझे टीपू याद आ गया। हीरो तो वो था, ये अनसंग लोग होते हैं जिनका जिक्र नहीं होता। जिंदगी के पहिए टीपू जैसे लोग चलाते हैं।
आप दे सकते हैं कुछ?
हाँ बिल्कुल, आ जाओ तुरंत, तस्वीर लो तुरंत की मेरी, आओ तुरंत।
इतनी इनोसेंस, इतनी शिद्दत, इतनी पाक अंदाज, इतने पाक अंदाज से मैंने कहीं पर ऐसा अपना रिसेप्शन, जिंदगी भर मैंने लोगों के इंस्टीट्यूशन में जाकर बातें की हैं, मगर यहाँ पर जो महसूस हुआ इज अनपैरेलल्ड। There's something so living and so fresh and so beautiful here. नहीं, मुझे तो वो लम्हा जहाँ पे इनकी आंखों में झांक रहा था मैं, उससे नजर ही हटती नहीं मेरी, क्योंकि ये अतीत में कौन देखता है, बहुत हो गया, अतीत पे लोग बहुत इतराते हैं। मुझे तो ये लम्हा जो सामने महसूस कर रहा था वो अपने आप में उसने बांध के रखा था। वेरी गुड, मुझे उससे लगा कि देखिए, आपका काम मुकम्मल तब होता है जब लोग आपके काम को गुनगुनाते हैं, उस आप लोगों के जब जहन में कहीं जाके बस जाते हैं तब जाके आप संपूर्ण होते हैं। अपने आप में आपके काम की कोई अहमियत होती नहीं है। अभी नहीं, स्टेटस सड़क के नहीं, सड़क के बारे में बाद में बात करेंगे, उसके लिए पैसे अलग लेंगे तुमसे।